there are more than 5,000 plus listed companies in stock market. Which ones to invest in? How to know if the companies will grow or not? How much is the growth potential of the company? Let's find out. When we do the fundamental analysis, one of the best ratios according to FTDB model is called PEG ratio. PEG stands for Price Earning Growth Ratio. PEG is a valuation ratio. It is a ratio of PE of a stock and earnings growth. According to standard terms, PEG ratio of a company should be less than 1, meaning it is undervalued, and more than 1, meaning it is overvalued. But today, the times have changed, and now a company having PEG ratio less than 3 is investable universe. For example, a company has an earning growth of 10% and PE ratio of 15. Then as per the formula, PEG ratio would be 15 divided by 10, that is 1.5. We can see PEG ratio of any company while using applications like Trendline and Screener, etc. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you check us out on all our social media accounts